Hello, everybody. Oh, hello, everybody. Hello, hello, and welcome back. Give me just a second to adjust some stuff because I moved some stuff around over the last 24 hours. I need to adjust my thingy-ma-bobbers. So first checking to make sure you guys can hear me. You can hear me. That's good. That's good. Making sure I can actually hear the damn game. That would be nice. There we go. I can see chat. Camera can see me. Let me bump this down a little bit. Also, let's close that. That doesn't need to be open. Close you. You don't need to be open. There we go. Sorry, I got a bunch of... I was working on some stuff earlier, and I just have a bunch of stuff open that doesn't need to be open. All right. So yes, hello, hello, and welcome back. I hope you all have had a great week so far and are looking forward to a great weekend in some way, shape, or form, whatever form that takes. We are officially in the month of September at the point of this stream, so I hope you all have said goodbye to August and are looking forward to the spoopy seasons coming up. Speaking of the spoopy seasons, come October, I will be once again doing, Spookmas. I will once again be doing Spookmas come October. That means I will be taking a break from my usual streaming schedule and streaming every day, at some point, horror games. I'm looking forward to... I haven't decided exactly which ones, Steam list and other in my lists. I haven't decided which ones I'm going to be streaming yet. But I will definitely be doing Resident Evil 7, if not also 8, because I have both of those now. I had 7 before, but I wasn't quite up to it. I do not have Resident Evil 4. I know that is the most recent remake that's come out. I do not have it. I will be watching sales, though, and if I get it before the end of October, I will probably stream that for Spookmas, depending on schedules, but we'll see. Also, I'll probably be trying to get some Phasmo in with Melador, as well as possibly some Forewarned. I want to pick up, if I can, Texas Chainsaw Massacre, because that looks like a lot of fun, but you know, money is a thing. So I have plans, and I have hopes. And nothing is settled yet until I figure that out. Once I've got that sorted out, I will be making announcements on my socials, which you can find in my link tree. I have a Facebook page, I have a Twitter, I have an Instagram, and I have a... Discord place. All of these places are where I will be making these announcements about Spookmas and what when I will be streaming and what games they will be and so on and so forth. Watch for that as we go forward and get closer to October. But until then, feel free if you want to help me out in any way, shape, or form, there are links for that in my link tree, which is in the Patreon, which is my Patreon. I have a throne wish list and so on and so forth, where you can help me out. If you join my Discord and want to follow me on Steam or one of the other Gaming, whatchamacallits, you absolutely can. Just let me know. Just contact me. Just join my Discord and ask, basically. Although I think I might have my Steam connected to my Discord, account, so you should be able to add me through that. But anyway, point is, reach out through Discord and we'll sort it out. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah. I can't think of any other announcements or anything like that, so let's get back to the game. We are playing ReCore. Oh man, I have not had a chance this week to do any grinding in this game. Most of my time was taken up by other things, and any of my free time that I set aside for grinding on stuff was taken up by Watch Dogs Legion. So yeah. All right. Let's quickly check in with the boys. Make sure I don't need to level them up any, or can't level them up any. It doesn't look like I can. Okay, so.
Hey, Violet.
What do we want to do? Hi, Violet. Vi-Vi! Let's see here. Let's open fast travel. I love Violet so much. We can't get over there yet. We have a tank, so we could get over here. Ooh, I might do that. I might get my tank and come out through here and check out this side. Because we checked out this side a bit. We didn't do a lot of it, but we did check out this side a bit. Up here is some DLC tank related areas. And we could probably do those too. Though I'm hesitant to, because they're DLC. I want to focus on the storyline a bit and get at least another frame. Because I know there's another frame we can get. It's the floating platform thing. Because that's how I get over to this. It's the one that I know it's there. I've not seen it. I don't know how it works or anything like that, because I've not played this game before, but I've just based off of the clues that the game has given me, there is one more archetype form that I can get for the boys. The boys being my robots, that will allow me to cross gaps like this a lot more easily. Base and things like that. So I know there's that, and that's might be coming up after this point. But I'm not sure. I really wish I had taken the time to properly explore out here to see what all is out here. But I did not do that, and I am sad about it. I also wanted to explore in here, see what all is in here. But again, actually no, it's this that's the DLC area. My bad, not this. We haven't been up here yet. I knew it wasn't looking right on the map. This is the DLC area. Or at least the tank area. So this is the place where I could go and do some stuff, but I'm not sure. You know? I've already done some in there, but, let's see. I could go in there. I could go in there, but no, let us take the tank and go up through this way and explore this side of the desert. All right, so let's teleport here. Yes, please. I love Violet so much. Loading, we are loading.
Violet.
Okay.
I got places to go.
So let's do some core swapping. We need to get that tank. Who do I wanna put in them. I need Seth, most likely. But I also need Duncan. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna swap Mac. If I can remember the button to push for that. Into the tank. And pop Seth out when I need them and go with Duncan and Mac.
You ready, Violet?
Select crew, Mac and Duncan. All right. Hey, buddy. Where's Duncan? Duncan? Duncan!
Over here, Mac.
Oh, right. They don't both follow. Wow, can you tell it's been a week since I played this game?
To me.
Alright. How to play, how to drive. Here we go. Good boy, Mac. You're such a good boy. Oh, that's death. Okay. That's not the button I meant to push. I'm just looking to see if there's any secrets. Treats or secrets. Okay, that's where I came in. Oh, wrong button. Oh no, we're gonna die, we're gonna die, we're gonna die. There we go. Because I pushed the wrong button. I tried to boost and it wouldn't, and I pushed the wrong button. You're a good boy. This button. Oi. Okay. Nope. Okay. This button here. Nope. Okay. Doop-doop-up. Welcome to the Shifting Sands.
Give him a shot.
All right, cool.
Time to travel, Violet.
I was hoping there'd be a place right here, so I can now select crew, swap to Seth and Duncan. Hey, buddy.
Stomp him. first.
There we go. Actually, it might be a better idea to, I have a better idea. Let's get back here to Violet. Hi, buddy.
You ready, Violet?
Stash transfer. That was the first thing I wanted to do.
Okay, Violet. Let's go.
Now, I do want to swap crew to Mac and Seth. Yeah. Oh boy.
Let him have it. Set. Let her rip. Get him. Take the shot.
Oh boy. Oh boy. I have made an error.
Set, get him.
You stop it.
Give it to him.
Damn it.
Get him, Mac. Do it. Show him what you got.
Ow. You stop. Okay. I do need a Duncan for that.
Fingers crossed.
Need a Duncan for that. What is that? I think it's a health thing. Do I have any of those in here? I do. I've got four of them. Okay. Okay, well, how am I gonna get over there? Okay. Check. How am I gonna get over there? Oh, this is gonna suck! Fuck me! That hurt. Alright. What? That was weird. Him for that. Bruh. Under the sun. Under the sun. Under the sun. Oh, wrong button. Keep doing that. Sorry, buddy.
Oh boy.
Take him out, Mac.
Oh, that was almost death, I think. Yeah. Oh, careful. Okay, so there's a thing down there. Okay. I know what I'm gonna do. Bruh. So first we're gonna take care of that. Oh my god. English is so hard. I don't need him for this, do I? Oh, careful. Alright, so that. There we go. Okay. Now. Insert the core and open this place so that I don't have to come back. Hard way.
There you go.
No boy. Violet so much.
This ought to be good.
Dash, Drop, jump. Dash. Alright. I messed up. Okay. Dash, jump. Okay. Damn. Okay. Can I cheese this? Maybe. Oh, careful. Yes. Pin cheese it. Cheese has been procured. Gouda. I hear you, buddy. I hear you. Just one more. I thought I remembered seeing one over here. Okay. He's just like, I just jumped down here! Make up your mind! Wonder, can I climb up this side? This? I think I can, because this looks climbable. Yes. Oh, careful. Yes. Ooh, hello, fellas. Not them.
Fire.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, fuck me. There we go. Oh, hello. Sorry, my app crashed on my phone. All right. Aha!
hiding back here, hoping nobody would find you. Two, three. I think Mac might be having some trouble wandering around these rocky areas with his trundles, so we're gonna swap to something with climbing abilities. Just because I Mac works hard, man. You know, I don't want him to feel like I'm making him suffer or anything. You know, like I'm not considering him. Oh, hello. More health. And also, there's something over there. I can see it. F. All righty then. Downwards we go. Gently. Okay. Do I see anything over around here that picked up? No? Okay. Well, we're gonna open this for the QT point.
Just right. Who's ready for adventure?
Me.
Ready,
all right, so I'm gonna stash.
What's up?
But I'm also going to swap to Mac and Duncan, and then we're going to
Violet.
Quick travel to. Here, and then we're gonna go get that one core that I have to have Duncan on with me to get. Oh shoot. I didn't see those before. Good thing I saw them now. It looks like hell. Okay. Hey, buddy. A good boy.
Come on, Duncan.
Okay. I could do some of these, but I want to do more exploration. Exploration. Okay. I wish I could set markers. You know? But basically if I just head this way, I should be okay. Swap. And just keep going this way. Don't stop running. Hmm. So I just want to explore. I don't want to grind too much. What's over here? Dust around the riverbank. Okay. Aha! There are some things right there that I missed. Up there too. Wonder if I go try to climb that, will that get me up there? Worth a try. No. Over there. Ah, that's where I'm going. Okay. Oh, I did miss a thing there, as you can see. Right there. But let's climb here. What exists over here? Okay, there's that. And then I jump down there. Okay. I know where I am. You found me. Da 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 da. Bum bum bum. Ba da da ba na na. Okay, so I can't get up there, it looks like. Yep. Okay. So we're gonna drop here. Get this, get that. Get the other thing and get that. Okay.
Come on, Mac.
Oh, hello. Where are you going? Holy shit, did it just explode? No. What?
Oh yeah.
What? That could plug itself into the arm? Well. All right. I'm gonna try to get that glowy over there that I see. Right there. I'm not that far from that. Let us. Hey, okay. Get in here. What? Do I? Okay. And now we simply drop here. Ta-da! Okay. Now we gotta go here. Okay. All right, Mac.
Yay.
What is up here? Hi, fellas. If you want me, then you should have killed me long ago. If you like me, then if you want me, then you should have killed me long ago. Okay.
Yeet.
Yeetus. I fucked that up the bum. Okay.
Come to me.
Hello. Secrets? Treats? Nope. Okay. Do-do-do. There we go. Doo-ba-doo. I'm keep waiting for like Tusken Raiders to show up. Oh, now that's a Duncan thing. Pretty sure. You didn't see me. You saw nothing. Oh god, that thing's huge.
Get him.
That's not what I wanted. Heck, you're great, but you're in the way right now.
Open sesame. What's up, Violet?
Okay. Stash transfer. Okay.
Turn up the heat. Duncan, take him out. Show him what you got. Got it.
Okay. Whoa, that went wobbly.
Smash him.
Good boy. All right, there is an audio log over there. Oh, let's go get that. If I'm pushing the right buttons. Oh, it's a violet one. Okay. After Traitor's Gate, Caesar went into hiding. No one saw him for months, but then strange things began to happen. Forges in the foundry would unexpectedly overheat and explode. A patrol of Victor's cadre would get hit by a freak rockfall or lost in a storm that was suspiciously missing from the forecast. This was the hit-and-run phase of the rebellion, and it made Victor furious. He searched everywhere for Caesar. Once Victor thought he had Caesar trapped in the foundry, and he ordered a whole platoon of his cadre to pull that place apart, but Caesar slipped away, taking as many of the newly forged cores as he could. Oops. As he could. That's when Victor decided to lock down Far Eden to cut off Caesar's escape routes. But in order to do this, Victor had to pull all the power cells from their sockets. That's why I've been having to gather them. I've never met a human child, but AOK tells me that if you take them from their mother's arms, they'll wail with fear. Well, that's exactly what it sounded like on the day of the lockdown. The only thing louder than the cellbots' fearful cries was the laughter of the cadre as they unplugged them. Oh. I knew then what I had to do, and I wasn't the only one. I love how they humanize the robots. Corebots. They humanize them. EDN. And they make it so that we hate Victor. There's the robot arm. And there's a place I need Seth for. Maybe. I might be able to get by it and get over there without him. See. Yep, okay. That up.
Well, wellity.
Oh. Hey, buddy. Okay.
Okay, if I can get... I don't know if it'll let me because I think I need to use Seth to get up to the thing. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. If I can get to a violet teleportation thing, I can do the Seth stuff. Because I don't have him. I have Duncan.
Better be good.
All right, let's see if I can get up here. Probably not. Aha! I'm in a hat!
Perfect fit.
Okay.
Stay close. Here we go.
The Colosseum. Okay. Hey, Vi.
Let's do this, Violet.
All right, so first off, select crew. We want... go with Seth and Duncan first for a bit.
Time to travel, Violet.
No, I didn't want to... oh, I did... oh, wait, no. I did do the right thing. Okay. Right. Okay.
Hey, Seth.
Yeah. Excuse me. Okay. Let's do some parkour. Moment. Or is it in the head? It's in the head, not the arm. So that's 2 out of 5. I need 3 more. There is a diggable spot there, but I don't have a canine unit at the moment. So we ain't gonna be worrying about that none at the moment for now. Na 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 na
I wish I had to zoom in. I think that I'm on the rock where I saw the red thing that I thought was a health upgrade. How many more health upgrades do I need? Two more. Okay. So. Na 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 na.
Duncan, let him have it.
Da, 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 da. Oh, boy.
Let him have it, Seth. Seth, fire!
Da, da, da. Good boys. Good boys. Well done, fellas.
Back to me. Let's go, Seth.
No, 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 no,
no. Give me a lift.
Spider Duel, Spider Duel, does whatever a spider can. Swings around with quite ease. Check her out. It's a breeze. Okay, so that just gets me up here. Okay. Okay. Well, that dig spot still there? It is. All right, let's see if it'll let me swap out the boys.
In you go. Wonder what we'll find in here.
Nothing yet. There's Violet.
What's up, Violet?
All right, we need to stash transfer first. Next.
You ready, Violet?
We need to swap cores. Put Mac back. Mac back.
Let's do this, Violet.
And then we want to select crew. Let's go with these two. It's like Duncan rest, you know? He's worked hard and he's straight up bubby level wise. Still there? Yes.
You got the scent, Mac?
You got this, boyo. Let's go, bubby. Hey!
What have we here?
Cheers!
All right, let's go get this audio log. Good boy. You're a good boy. I see some digging spots.
Na 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 na
We'll worry about what you're saying here in a second, Violet. Sorry. Ow. Damn. I guess we'll worry about what Violet's saying now. Logs. Okay. It isn't hard to weaponize a frame to boost the output of its energy projectors or remove the force limiters on its claws. The same tools we Corbots used to build Far Eden could be used to tear each other apart. Hatsune Oke and I were supplying Caesar and his commandos with everything they needed to take their fight out of the shadows. Victor and his cadre... Victor and his cadre were surprised after the lockdown. They must have assumed they had us all under control, but the battle we fought on the granite steps and the siege of Windkeep showed them how wrong they were. Victor rallied and retook Renegade Bluff, but by then the rebellion had grown and were able to corral most of his cadre into the launch works. It was there that we thought we could deal a crushing blow, but Victor was more devious than we knew. As we surrounded the rocket silos, Victor gave the order to launch, and we could only watch, stunned, as the rockets raced skyward and smashed into the mandate ships. For many days after, the atmosphere filled with bright streaks as wreckage crashed into the dunes. Every circuit in my core was horrified at what Victor had done, but the murder of the humans on those ships was just the beginning of his madness. Holy shit. Ouch. No. Damn. These things are hard. It's like they're like six levels above me or something. Good boy. Good boy. I wish I could pet him. I wish I could pet all three of them, you know, like give them hugs and all of that. Good boy. No.
Take him out.
Why are you so far away? Hey, level up, Seth. Cool. You're kind of high up there, my dude. Come back down. I won't hurt you, except for when I do. You'll be fine. Why are you so high? I seriously can't hit you up there. You ran away from me aggroing you. Oh, where'd it go? It vanished. Here, with this. This prismatic core over here.
Open up, Seth.
Good boys. Dang it. Okay, where am I? Not far, okay.
Get him. That one. Charge. Now, hit him.
There we go. Okay. Now. Da-da-dum, da-da-dum. Da da dum, da 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 dum, da da dum, da da dum, dum, da da dum, da da dum, da da dum, da 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 dum, da da dum, da da dum.
Okay, can't get in there. There we go. Just had to get the right spot. There's some stuff down there. Don't fall to your death. That would suck.
Open up.
Oh, a green wild child. Dash.
Okay, Violet, let's go.
Core swap. I think I'm gonna swap Seth to the tank for a bit. Wait a second. Garage Tremors. Napalm! Ooh!
Shield matrix. I wonder what that does. And that is black. Okay. Flame bark. Whirlwind. Slam. Flame rush. Black. Shield matrix. Napalm. Slam. Whirlwind. Tremors. Laser sweep. Flame rush. Oops. Barrage. Flame bark. Charged shield. And dash.
Let's do this, Violet.
Oh, Christ.
Duncan.
Thank you.
in, Duncan.
Nope. Come on. Damn it! Stop it!
Do it, Seth!
Good boys. Good boys. Christ! Christ almighty! Those things hit hard!
Duncan, over here! To me!
Come on, let me ride you. There you go, buddy. Now, I want to get down here. I have aggroed a lot. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, no, no.
Shield up, Seth.
Good boy. Damn it.
Come on. No, no, no.
Shield me. Over here, Seth. Duncan, charge. Do it, Duncan.
Come on. No, 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 come on. There we go.
Good boy.
Seth, come on.
Good boys. Buddy?
He was like, nope, I'm out of here. I'm going home.
Let's see what we got.
Ah, my nose. Okay.
I Hold up, Seth.
There was a prismatic core bot back there.
Fingers crossed.
Excuse me. Trying to lure him away from that massive fucking... Okay, fine. I have to get closer.
Duncan, take him out.
Come on. Come on. Okay. Oh, I hear one of the core bots. Not core bots. You. Cell bots, that's what they're called. All right, while that one's going home, I will be right back. We're gonna take a bit of a break. Don't go anywhere. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. All right. Two more.
Bingo.
Two more. There we go. There's something green and flashing over there. Maybe another cell bot of a different kind. Because these ones are supposed to be red. So there's a thing up there. I have no idea how to get up there.
Whale. All right, let's go find out what that green flashy is. Ooh. Good boy. All right. All righty. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Sorry, Seth. I kind of drove you into a wall, my dude. Hey, buddy. Where are you supposed to go? Where are you going? Aha! How many of these do I need? Three more. Okay. Okay. I hate them.
That one.
Ouch.
Get him, Duncan.
And it's running away again. Okay.
Seth, shield me. Gotta do more damage. Zip in, Duncan.
Light him up.
Come have it. Duncan, rush in.
Over here, and why is it showing up as a prismatic? What do you call it? Oop, sorry, wrong button. Ah, that would be why.
Zip in, Duncan.
Buddy. Okay. Buddy, at home, you're safe now.
Over here.
Gonna be up on that cliff. Oh shit, wrong button. Sorry, buddy. Hey, look, I was right. Okay. Oh. Okay. Sorry, buddy, I'm coming.
With me? Okay. Violet, I got places to go.
Excuse me.
Time to travel, Violet.
I really need to do some upgrade work on these two frames. Okay, here's actually what I want to do.
Let's go.
I'm gonna fast travel back to the crawler. And do some quick work. Dum, ba-da-dum. Oh, right. I need research. That's what I want. The ape. No. Do 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 do. Horn gaskets. Tank, these are flyer, spider, canine. Ape gaskets. I need worn gaskets. Okay. Let's do that. There we go. You know what? Oh, I see what grind does. Okay. No, I only have one of those. Split. There we go. Okay. Now, research. 8. Alright. What sets do I have? This is a white hammer fist. I do have the torso, but I can't get the torso. So I don't have those. I mean, I can get those relatively easily. I can get the legs. They're only Corbot level 10. Destabilize, resist, defense. Defense. Defense.
Okay. All right, I think I need to get the XP gain set. At least as much of it as I can.
Done and done.
And then this, I need knuckles and the motor. So let's go over to stash. And that's these. Split up. That. Split. That. Split that. Split that. There we go. Search 8. So.
Bam.
Okay.
Perfect.
Right now. Infinity damage dealt. Ooh.
Nice. Yes. It worked.
Okay. Now.
Got it.
I need more gaskets. Worn gaskets, specifically. I do not have red... Oh, I do have red legs. Okay, do I have red... I do have the red augment. Okay. Alright, so I need... Sturdy stabilizers... times 3. Okay. The sturdy stabilizers. That is... bearings. Gaskets. Canine stabilizers. What did I need? Okay, so I have those that I want. Worn gaskets. Okay. Dash gaskets. I was so confused. Split. Split. Oops, that's not the button I wanted to push. Research, ape. I'm in canine. I want ape. There we go. Ed.
Nice.
And then the canine stabilizer. Oh, interesting. I do need canine stabilizers for these legs. Interesting. And I need canine stabilizers for these. Okay. Okay. Fine. Canine stabilizers. Stabilizers. Splits. Research. Ape. Done.
Aha.
And done.
It worked.
Okay. Now. I'm gonna go ahead and do that one, because yes, it's there, and I can do it. Same with that one.
That did it.
And...
Oh, yeah. Got it. Sweet. Nice. Aha. Done and done. Bam.
Okay. I think that's all I can get, because I don't think I have enough gaskets to split them up to do these. I mean, I don't need any gold ones. Let's see here. This needs bearings. gaskets, sturdy, worn bearings and gaskets, sturdy gaskets, times six. We'll see. We'll see what we can do. Okay. The sturdy gaskets are there. Okay, so split. Oh, I won't have enough. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna do that. And then we're going to... What was the other thing? The bearings? I think it was. And I'm gonna do that. And do that to go with them. Yeah. Where's the sturdy plating? Here? Yeah. There we go.
Nice.
Not enough gaskets.
Perfect. Bingo.
That's okay. That's okay. Now then, tank.
Yes. Oh yeah. Perfect.
Okay, I need antennae of multiple different kinds. Okay, so I won't be able to get the orange antennae, or antennae, however you pronounce that.
Nice.
And I need, okay. We'll see what I can do. Because it's...
Aha!
See here. Antennae. Okay. Antennae. Worn and pristine. Claws, pristine. Okay, so. Alright, with that in mind, stash. Antennae. I'm going to split one and combine the other two. Oh, I need three. Okay. Okay. Oh shit, wrong thing. I want the tank. There we go. Yeah, it was the pristine claw I needed. Okay. Alright, so we are going to swap, combine these back to that, and combine those into that. And then go back here. Tank. Claw.
Done and done.
The claw! A bunch of antennae is what I need now. Of both pristine and worn. Let's see what we got. Okay. So, first off, fine. And how many did that give me? How much did that give me? Or what did that give me, I guess. Okay. Four. Okay, I needed two. I need eight total. So I will only be able to get one of those. That's fine. But the worn antennae is what I need the most of. So what we're going to do is we're going to go back into stash and split up all but one of these. Split up. How many do I have here? Let's split up six of these. Let's see what we can do here.
That did it. Sweet. It worked. Got it.
Okay. That just leaves these two. I can get one of them. Let us go for the head.
Bingo.
Okay. All right. Okay. Spider.
Bam. Oh yeah. Done and done. Perfect. Yes. That did it. It worked. Bam. Nice. Bingo. Aha.
Okay.
Nice. Sweet. Got it. Done and done. Bam. Bingo. It worked. Nice. Perfect. Yes. Sweet. Nice.
Okay.
Aha. That did it. Oh, yeah. Done and done. Aha. Got it.
Okay. Now then. We need... stuff I can't exactly... moments. All right, so we need sturdy wires, tank claws I can't do, so sturdy wires, a lot of the sturdy wires, all right, let's start with the sturdy wires. All right, where are the wires? Over these, the wires? These are the wires. Combine. Combine our powers combined. Research. Spider.
Sweet.
Spider droid. Spider droid.
Bingo.
Does whatever a spider droid does. Okay. Claws, wires. Back to needing wires. Okay. Canine pads. Oops, where? First, pistons, plating, servos, rivets, canine valves, canine pads. I cannot easily do anything about that. Okay. Now then. What else? Canine sensors, which are these. Okay.
Did it.
Can't, I don't think I can manage the tank claws. Let's see. Claws, claws. The claws. Yeah, I think those would be like right in here. Yeah. Yep. Yep, I can't even... yep, I can't manage those. Okay. Alright.
worked.
Okay, well, I have essentially done what I can for the spider. Back to canine.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Bam.
Yeah. I know, I pushed the wrong button. Okay.
Perfect. Yes.
Fuck, wrong button.
Nice. Aha.
Ow.
Done and done. That did it. Perfect.
Okay. Okay.
Sweet.
Okay, I'm gonna call that there. Now we're gonna go into here. Actually, no, we're gonna go into here. Okay. Now. Ape, let's see here. Mac is currently level 25. Means put that on there. Okay. So, oh, come on. There we go. Nice. Okay.
Okay, so that would give him plus 100 defense. I think I want to go with the red auric. Because the affinity damage dealt is nice. Save loadout. Plus also he matches. Alright. Alright. Duncan's level 19. I think that one's gonna have to be what I swap to. Yeah. Nothing else is looking better than that at the moment. At least that I can put them in. Alright. Wait. I lost track of where I'm going. Alright. Ooh, wow. And then... Max lethal, plus one max lethal count. Hell yeah! Save. Alright. And I know you're not... currently anybody, but I don't think I have anything more powerful than that at the available at the moment.
AOK plasma wings.
Yeah, I don't have anything better than the wild child I'm currently in. Alright, cool. And... yep. Oh, look at it! Alright. Oh. I love the arm. I think the arm is what becomes the chair. Yeah, you can see the bicycle seat that she perches on. It's basically the elbow. At least it's not the hand. That would make things a bit awkward. All right, and then... woo! Look at those. Hell yeah. Monster tank tracks. All right. So the standard is Badger, then we have Raptor. Okay. Okay. I wonder what the white Badger set bonus is. Combo duration? No. Oh wait, no, cancel. There we go. Save loadout. Okay. There we go. Our boys. Look at our boys. They're so handsome. All right. You want to swap? Want to swap you three? The laser sweep sounds awesome. Yeah. Wait. Let's look at the stats here. So Duncan has less health in the spider body. Oh, right. Yeah, no, we're gonna... I think I like this setup. Yeah. Alright, we already did the core fusion as much as we could. Everybody should be maxed. Except for Seth with his two things. Excuse me, god damn. Okay. Look at our boys. Look at our boys. So handsome. Alright. I know this hasn't been a very eventful, play. We didn't really get much in the way of actual, like, story progress here. Mainly just me faffing around in this desert over here, trying to find awesome shit. And I found some awesome shit. So yeah. I'm gonna try to clear out some of these collectible shits over the next week or so in my free time. Though I have some big stuff happening. Or rephrasing, I have some other things that are more important that I will need to prioritize. So I may not get to it outside of stream. But, I mean... Can't wait till we get the flyer bot, or the flyer frame. But, anyway. That's it for me for the night. I know it's a little early and I got a bit of a late start, but I don't want to get stuck into something like major and then not and then have to call it in the middle or go late. So this is going to be a bit of a shorter stream, but it is what it is. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. Before we head out, you should absolutely check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. Speaking of that link tree, as I said at the top of the stream, the link tree holds links to my socials where you can follow me for updates, my Discord where you can hang out with me and my friends and, you know, say hi, and whatever. And there's also links to my throne and my Patreon in there. My Patreon, which is on stream, or on screen, right as we say, right as I'm saying this, it's on screen. It's a way you can support me for like $1 a month. It's not a really big deal. If you want to help me out, you can. If not, it's perfectly fine. I won't hold it against you. I'm trying to think if there's anything else. Not really. I hope you all have a great weekend. We should be back on Monday. So until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.